But luckily we have our friend here with these sharp adamantium things, which should be much more interesting. So here we go. So let's go with the full power. Holy shit! I think you are stuck just there. What the fuck? No, you're not. That was strange. Holy shit, that was intense. I have no idea what happened there. Yeah, it actually cut it into four pieces. The steel base plate is in four pieces, which is really strange. And holy shit, they are clean cuts. Yeah, these are all different pieces. Now, that adamantium stuff has to be really tough shit to be able to do this.